of the church. The phone inside the chapel. Is it a priest or is it somebody who is visiting the chapel? And I'm recording just to bring this message. How important is it, our conscientiousness? How to reflect? Can we be able to any longer? Time will tell. Because the world is not permanent. World has never been permanence.